woman abducted from her Kansas City home is rescued in suburban St. Louis. The woman was taken from her Kansas City home, driven across Missouri, before she managed to escape at a McDonald's restaurant at Fairview Heights, Illinois. And KNBC9's Chris Nagus spoke with employees who witnessed the drama unfold inside the lobby. And he's live now with that story. Chris.
And Kelly, this really is a bizarre story that unfolded out here. The employees at the McDonald's were not allowed to go on camera, but one of the employees at this fast food restaurant tells me the victim was visibly shaken. She was crying in the lobby as this unfolded. We are told a restaurant manager discovered the female victim locked in the bathroom. Police from Fairview Heights, Illinois, got the call and responded to the McDonald's. The kidnapping unfolded hours earlier in Kansas City as the victim talked on the telephone with her sister. The sister heard two men pounding on the door, yelling the victim's name. Fast forward a few hours, the suspects and the victim pulled off the interstate here in Illinois. They went into the McDonald's, and somehow the victim was able to get away and lock herself in the bathroom. Both suspects were arrested in the parking lot.
Yeah, the two suspects are being held here right now. Detectives from the Kansas City, Missouri Police Department responded here today to continue their investigation, and our department's assisting them and facilitating them in whatever way we can.
And how's the victim doing?
Victim is fine.
Is she going back to Kansas City?
The victim at this point is still with us.
Okay.
So Kansas City police are still here in suburban St. Louis at this hour trying to sort all of this out. I am told they are dealing with a language barrier. As always, stay with KNBC 9 News. If charges are brought in this case, we will bring them to you. Reporting live in Fairview Heights, Illinois, Chris Nagus, KNBC 9 News.